We're following tonight at 6 o'clock. We want to let you know there's a report of a deadly shooting. This is at 10th and Rochester Avenue.
Yeah, police investigating right now. That location is actually just south of Speedway on the west side of Indianapolis. We do have a crew on the way to the scene.
That's right. Emily Longnecker is headed there, and as she gathers more information, we'll provide it to you here on our news at 11 and, of course, on all the WTHR news platforms.